Predicting the weather is akin to predicting the future. Some animals have a kind of sixth sense that helps them to avoid danger, but we have something far better. The ability to gather data and act accordingly. Only humans possess this power to plan ahead. We have the capacity to live each day imagining what tomorrow will be like, and our imagination once gave rise to a rich, vibrant culture. But somewhere along the line, we lost sight of tomorrow. We reduced ourselves to animals, focused only on the here and now.
Oh, this is probably, yeah, there it is. Oh crap, it's over. Oh crap. Need to start gathering Corellium because I've spent shit ton of it.
Bridges has always been so good to us. Amelie was a dear friend in the early days. She saw the value in what we were doing and led the effort to get our farm up and running. We've been waiting a long time to join the cut.
Let's have a look at that wheat you...
Well, I'll be. Did you really bring us this? How on earth did you manage? Oh, bless.
By the way, you wouldn't happen to know Fragile, would you? If you see her, pass along a message for us. Tell her
the fuckers
for saving our lives. If she hadn't stepped up, South Knots and our farm would have been wiped up. She's a hero. All right, I think you can get us on.
So, Sam, you've been run down by mules after they pinged your cargo, right? Well, to help prevent that from happening again, we've upgraded your own cargo scanner. Say you're about to get pinged. If you time it right, you can return the favor and cancel out their pulse. They'll be none the wiser, and you can carry on without worry.
Now to start really using Timefall to our advantage. Truth be told, we've got some test fields, but without the ability to predict Timefall, the Timefall around here was fairly regular, so we had a reasonable idea of when to plant and when to harvest. But then the terrorists went and threw everything out of whack. Weather became impossible to predict. The network's forecast ought to help us get back on track. Think if all goes to plan, we'll be able to expand our operation and use Timefall. We'll continue our genetic research too, of course, and see if we can't find a way to help develop a sustainable ecosystem. Hell, maybe we'll even stumble into some answers about the Timefall while we're at. We got our work cut out for us. Thanks again, Sam.
That's the way, Sam. Halfway there. You can do it. Huh? Well, would you look at that? You've only just brought the Timefall farm into the network, and already we've got new orders. May as well make use of the return trip.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further...
Well, that was a neat trick. This basically means I just have to rebuild roads a lot and we'll use it. What the hell? What vehicle was destroyed?
Thank you.
I will not comment on that. Can you fucking turn off the animation for this? I mean, it's so fucking bullshit. Obviously, I do not need to see it. Thank you.
No!
Don't bullshit me that I fucking lost. No. The fuck? I have it now that picked it up. Let's see how it survived. It's not in the best condition.
Nothing.
Oh. But it had damage, certainly. I mean, my vote was less than 50. Fucking hell. B? No! Can you actually see where are the bridges? Yeah, there it is, auto paver. I'm going back there. I'm gonna do this today. That's it. Right, so the yellow one means that... So he goes to there.